Hi, the newcomers. Welcome. Might as well just claim the 12, Esther. Okay, very nice. The only comment I'd make here is I think I would have bid one heart initially with the south hand rather than doubling. The problem with doubling and then bidding four hearts is that you're showing an absolute monster of a hand. Which, I know south hand is nice, but you're in danger of finding north with a little bit more than they have and going off into the stratosphere. And I know you've made 12 tricks, but you can't guarantee that that's going to be the case. Anybody else got any comments or questions or observations? Okay, onwards. If anybody else wants to speak, just request it. If I was typing, Joe, I would certainly be typing fiercely. Yeah, there's certainly a stench of testosterone at this table, isn't there, Sanya? Yeah, this is a little bit of an expensive sacrifice, this. Okay, several things here. Firstly, not 100% sure I'd go for two spades, but at this vulnerability, red against green, but you can forgive that. Three hearts, I certainly wouldn't have bid. I would have made a negative double over two spades. I think three hearts on 5 to the 10 is a little bit misleading, especially given north length in spades. Again, opposite a weak jump over call, I would never have bid four spades with the east hand, especially given that half of my points are in north's heart suit. Again, I'm not sure I would come in with five hearts on the south hand. I think I would bid five diamonds. But I think it's okay, five hearts is okay, given that you're expecting North to have a lot better hearts than they actually have. Five spades, unbelievable at this vulnerability. So, I mean, East-West have gone for 800 in five spades doubled, when five hearts was going off. Anybody else want to say anything? Yeah, well, somebody else jump in the seat, please. Yeah, absolutely right, Barry. I think certainly West has no business bidding five spades. she doesn't know whether Four Spades was expecting to make or not. She's said her piece with Two Spades. And at this vulnerability, I agree, I think West said her piece with Two Spades and coming in with Five Spades when Four Spades might have been preemptive or hoping to make with some defensive values. I think she has to leave it up to East, I agree. Someone set to East, please. Don't worry about it, Joe. I think we'll play all these hands. I know we're mainly concentrating on the bidding, but at this stage in the course, I think we actually ought to start playing some of the hands. Okay, Joe, just claim the rest. Okay, so there's some lessons here. Two off in three clubs. I think probably one, though, Trump is making reasonably comfortably. I think the question is, does East really think that three clubs is going to be a better contract than one, though, Trump? They've got a semi-balanced hand with a nine count opposite a 13 to 15 one, though, Trump. It's a no-brainer to pass one, though, Trump, I believe. Anybody else want to say anything? I mean, give East a weaker hand with much longer clubs and shape, and I would agree with converting to three clubs. The weaker the hand they have, the better, almost, because it's less likely that East Ham will be any of any value unless they play it in clubs. But with a semi-balanced nine count, no, I wouldn't even dream of it. Ho ho! Okay, nice try. I think this is quite an instructive play hand, actually. If you just look at the cards as they were at the start, I think where Esther went wrong was first in not getting the spades going earlier. In fact, there's a very good case when in with the ace of clubs for actually taking the spade finesse and not taking the heart finesse. If you're going to take the spade, the heart finesse, I think you should play a heart to the jack, a small heart to the jack, in order to give you potentially another entry to dummy if the finesse loses. After all, East made a takeout double of two hearts, so it's less likely that they're going to be sat there with King XX of hearts. Much more likely to be too small or even a singleton. That has added benefits if you end up taking the spade finesse, and then just cashing the ace of hearts and leading the jack of hearts. That would then give you another entry to dummy with the third heart to take a second spade finesse. If the spade finesse loses to the queen, you're no worse off, but at least you've got the spades going sooner. Anybody else, any comments or questions? I think after this hand, we'll give North South a rest. Give two other people a chance to sit North South. Yeah, it never happened, Barry. Joe, can we have a translation of that, please? Okay, I think this is a fairly boring hand. I think just claim 10 tricks, Esther, please. Yeah, there's nothing in the play here. I think there's two things I'd like to say about the bidding. Firstly, I would tend to bid two hearts as south rather than one no trump. That's only my personal preference. Half the time, north will have five or more hearts. And I do, as south, have a roughing value in diamonds, potentially. But no problem particularly. If south bids two hearts, I would expect north to bid three no trumps now to show only four card hearts for the game going hand. But the other thing is, don't forget, north has the option to bid two no trumps over one diamond, the forcing inquiry. And now south would bid three no trumps, which is any lower range hand not containing a four card major. And that ends up with the same result. But there's no particular problem with the sequence that we had. I just think possibly it could have gone better otherwise, but you still end up in three no trumps. Okay. Do you want to stand and we'll get some fresh blood in north-south? Thank you very much. I hear you, Joe. I used to have a parrot who used to crib. He used to tweak my ear when I misbid. Very nice to be played, Nuri. Well done. I think in some ways the three club bid here might have actually done North-South a service without the three club bid. If South bids two hearts, you might have ended up looking for a slam and got too high. But with the three club bid, in practice, there's no chance for North to really show their power. And with the adverse distribution, 4-1 breaks in hearts and diamonds, there's no way you can ever come to 12 tricks, I don't think, even double dummy. But I have to wonder whether the 3 club bid is actually worth it. But with an 8 card club suit, you can't really criticise it. Anybody else want to make a comment? Yeah, I think that really is double dummy, Sanya. I think you have to assume quite a few things to get 12 tricks here. I think particularly, I think you need to take one round of trumps and then attack the diamonds. And now you have a chance to establish the fifth diamond and draw all of West trumps. But it may just be that the key is to only taking one round of trumps and then taking the diamonds and then cross ruffing. We'll give East West a break after this hand if they'd like to stand, and we'll get two more sat. Yeah, we'll cover the bidding afterwards, Barry, but you're right. Okay, good result for north-south this, not doubled, and since I think three spades is probably making fairly comfortably, in fact four spades is probably making very comfortably, four clubs off two, not doubled, by north-south is an excellent result, well done. I think given East Singleton Club, I think I would have probably bid four spades over three clubs. But I think three spades is a little bit timid. Yeah, if East West would like to stand, we'll get two more in sitting East West. Two new faces for East West, please. Don't be shy. Come on, guys. Time is money. Roger, get your ass in that seat. Well done, thank you. Okay, well done. Right contract. Not much the defence can do there. Well done. Yeah, you missed your chance here, Joe, I'm afraid. There's absolutely no chance of this going off if the diamonds are 2-2. You can't lose more than two club tricks, but what you must try and do is to eliminate north-south trumps. Back to the bidding. I think I'd have been tempted to make a slow three diamonds as east rather than a fast three diamonds, given that east only has a 12 count and they know that Roger is 8 to 10. The last thing they want to do is to encourage. So I think over two spades, east should be bidding 11 sold, 2 no trumps. West now bids 3 clubs, and now east can bid a competitive 3 diamonds that's not remotely encouraging, it's just competing. Yeah, well, that's what the practice is all about, Joe. Any more comments or questions here? Okay, well, if anybody else wants to sit, Joe, you stay where you are, but we'll give north-south a rest after this hand if anybody else wants to sit. Tanya, transfer Levensol is only after two level intervention over one no trump, or when they open a week two and partner doubles. That's the only times we play transfer Levensol. Any other time, it's normal Levensol. think this is a case of snatching defeat from the jaws of victory. I think South forgot that two diamonds is two-way, doesn't have to have hearts at all. Okay, well done, Nuri. The thing to remember here is that two diamonds is a two-way transfer bid. It's either showing hearts or it's showing a hand that potentially wants to be in three no trumps if opener is better than minimum. So when North bids three no trumps over South's super accept of hearts, he's saying, I don't have hearts, so South should just pass three no trumps. But the other thing I was going to say here is that to super accept, you really need to be maximum. You must be maximum with good four card support for the suit. So South's only got an 11 count here, so not good enough to super accept. If they were going to super accept, they need to super accept by bidding two no trumps, which shows a super accept with a 4-4-3-2 hand, but no worthless doubleton. A bid of three hearts shows 3-4-3-3 shape and a super accept. I think it would be dangerous, Barry, to bid three spades over the super accept. You could do, but it might be taken as a two suitor. It might be taken as a cube bid in support of hearts. I think 3-0 trumps is bang on. You might miss a 4-4 spade fit that way, but I think safer just to bid as you did, bid 3-0 trumps. Sorry, I redealt too soon. Can we have somebody for North, please? Take some time to examine all four hands first, by all means. Alright, I'll sit North since I can see four cards in all four 52 cards anyway.
Oliver, you can turn that off so you don't see all four cards. What hands?
Yeah, I know I can, Roger, but in order to be able to comment on the hands, it's easier if I can. Come and sit North, Sonia. Very nicely done, Roger. Well bid east-west. Nicely done, Roger. Well done, east-west. Good four spade bid from Joe. Not worth mucking about here. She's got the sort of hand where you want to be in four spades, but it's not worth trying to do anything fancy. And why give north-south a chance to find something better if there is something better on for them? But at this vulnerability, it's not likely. Anybody else got any comments here? Onwards and upwards. Roger, it doesn't really apply when the last bid was at the one level. Not quite. It's normally when the bidding's at the two level that Levinsohn applies. I think you would just take it that this is fairly preemptive with some diamonds. Okay, Roger, you can claim the rest now. Okay, minus 100, not bad for east-west on this hand. It's one of these tricky situations where you're not really quite sure whose hand it is. And in fact, if east-west don't find a spade rough, I think north-south can probably make five clubs here. Certainly, if they start off leading diamonds, they'll make five clubs. I'm not sure I agree with three diamonds from the east hand. There's absolutely no guarantee that partner's got diamonds here. And don't forget, one diamond doesn't promise a diamond suit. I think given east length and strength in hearts, I would bid one no trump a long time before I bid... long time before I would bid three diamonds. Who hasn't got hearts, Joe? He had five diamonds and four spades, three hearts and a singleton club. Anyway, just like I said, the only thing I was going to say is that I would bid one no trump rather than three diamonds with the east hand here. Seven tricks, a lot easier to get than nine. I must admit, though, we've been blessed with some nice competitive hands tonight. It's been good. As you can see, though, Joe, it doesn't always follow. Yeah, but Sanya, the two spades are the only two tricks you're going to lose. Yes, you can't get rid of them, but if east-west don't find a spade rough, then you're not gonna get a third trick. I'm not sure who's due for arrest, by the way, so if anybody wants to sit after this hand, let me know and we'll find a volunteer to stand. But otherwise, we'll just carry on with these four for now. Joe, you're already sat.
You guys tell my hubby to stop picking on me.
Oh, well, that's a shame. I think you can actually make 11 tricks here. Now, Joe, you can see why it was wrong to draw even a single round of trumps. No, not useless, but you have to make a plan. Okay, the billing was fine. Can't really fault any of it. I think on the lead that we got, a diamond lead, I think East West can actually make 11 tricks here. But I think having roughed the first diamond in dummy, I think West or Declarer needs to lead a small heart from dummy, rough it, rough a diamond, rough a heart if North didn't rise with the ace, rough a diamond. Aim to rough all three diamonds in dummy. And now all you got to do is to concede the ace of clubs and a spade trick. There's a good chance that North will rise with the ace of hearts at trick two, if you lead a small heart off the table. And now, when you rough it and rough back into dummy with the second diamond, you can just cash the king of hearts and throw your third diamond, and then draw trumps. Anybody to sit south, please? I've got another 20 minutes or so. Thank you, Barry. Must say, we've had some absolutely stonking hands tonight. This looks like being another one. think now you just bid naturally, Sanya, that's all. Well, one diamond looks pretty natural to me. Yeah, but it's a very nice point, Barry. Well, that's a shame. You were absolutely cold for 10 tricks here, Sanya. Yeah, but these hands are very instructive. Okay, I'll tell you after. Okay, you're cold for 10 tricks here, as it happens, as long as the spades are behaving reasonably friendly. All you do, East takes her 3 tricks in the red suit, in the Ace of Clubs, the Ace King of Hearts. You rough the third heart, Ace of Diamonds, rough a diamond, back to hand with a spade, rough a diamond. Back to hand with another spade. And you find out that the spades are splitting 2-2. Now you can rough a diamond, back to hand with the Queen of Clubs, and make your long diamonds. Anyway, nice try. I think you have to be careful here, Joe, because most of your defensive strength is an illusion here. Certainly, you can't anticipate necessarily making lots of heart tricks. Okay, guys, last hand, and I'm going to go and have some dinner. Thanks all for turning up, and same time next week. Now I think your pass over three hearts is perfectly reasonable here, Roger. Wow. Well, put it this way, Joe, with no opposition bidding and no reason to expect anything really horrible happening, I think it's a very deep position to take. The chances of a 3-3 split or any 4-2 split where the jack is Doubleton gives you quite a good case for just playing the hearts off the top. I mean, if there'd been a lot of opposition bidding here and you had reason to suspect that there was a lot of shape flying around, then yes, perhaps it would be worth doing. But when ops has stayed completely silent, I think I'd have not risked it. Anyway, you're only in three, so it's fine. Yeah, that's a good point, Roger. Given that he started off with ace, king, queen, nine, and the tens on table, any 3-3 split brings them in. Any 4-2 split where the jack is Doubleton is also going to bring it in without a loss. you've no reason to suspect that the hearts are doing anything particularly horrible. So anyway, well bid, well played. Thank you everybody for sitting and playing. We'll see you next week. I think John Lute is still away next week until the 28th. We've had